Yes, I will talk about very interesting topic today. Walking is an ordinary everyday activity. When we see a walking bird or a human being or cat or dogs walking, it is something very normal for us and we are not surprised. However, something ordinary, it is very ordinary for living things to walk, but it is very extraordinary when we see this activity in non-living things. A miracle has been taken place in California's Death Valley National Park. Rocks that weighs nearly 100 pounds walk. And they are traveling sometimes more than 100 yards and leaving straight, twisted and or zigzagging trails after themselves. And they are making these tracks in different directions. The mystery of these walking crocs have been solved by advanced science. The walking crocs phenomenon has confounded the scientist community, and scientists have dazzled on the over the rocks that were found walking around. In 2010, researchers from NASA investigate this area, and sensors were placed on the flat area, in depths of 3/4 or 4 inches deep. In these units registered that the top layer of the soil is freezing in March, and it was wet up to 3 inches deep in August. According to this research, according to this acquired data, the scientists come to some conclusions. Mm-hmm. In March, the snow from the surrounding mountains flow into the valley as a thin layer of water, and this layer produces a circle of ice, a circle area of ice. In April, when another flow of water comes into the valley, the ice color under the rocks act like a sledge, like a boat, on which the rocks float. Because there is no rain and earthquakes in this area, in the valley, it eliminates the possibility of effects from these happenings. Another early suggestion was that these rocks were driven by the gravity. However, it's proven also that this is not true, because most of the rocks are flowing, are moving uphill. The ice colors that I mentioned before are as hard as glass. Therefore, they leave trails on the surface of the valley, and when the ice melt down and disappears, only the trails and the rocks are left afterwards. Walking crocs is not an ordinary everyday an ordinary event that we everyday witness. They are happening only in one place on earth, as a proof that Allah's perfect creation. Allah is the owner of everything living and non-living. He sometimes reminds us of this by creating some extraordinary events like this that is happening in the Death Valley. Allah also creates physical conditions like rain, like wind, and etc. To form an unexpected result. So Allah creates the results and the causes, yes. Both of them. Mm-hmm. In the Quran, Allah inform us about this, that non-living rocks move from one place to another like this. I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan. Then your hearts became hardened after that, being like stones or even harder. For indeed, there are stones from which rivers burst fort, and there are some of them that split open and water comes out, and there are some of them that falls down for fear to Allah, and Allah is not unaware of what you do. Surah Al-Baqarah 74. And even more surprising is that there are is the movement of giant mountains and massive continents, and we know that these continents have heights of millions of tons, and Allah informs us this in the Quran 1400 years ago, but we have information about this only recently. This is another miracle of Allah, of the Quran. I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan, and if there was any Quran by which the mountains would be removed, or the earth would be broken apart, or the dead would be made to speak, it would be this Quran. But to Allah belongs the affair entirely. Then have those who believe not accepted that had Allah willed, He would have guided the people, all of them. And those who disbelieve do not cease to be struck of what they have done by calamity, or it will be descend near their home until there comes the promise of Allah. Indeed, Allah does not fail in His promise. Surah Ra'd 31.
Mashallah.
We see this is a great, great miracle. Mashallah. Yes.
Moving rock.
Yes. Yes. We have two legs. Things. And with two powerful legs, really, we can't even walk on uphill. Mm-hmm. Because it is really hard. Yes. In these conditions. But we are talking about the rocks, that they have no legs, and also the mountains and continents that mm-hmm. they have no legs. Yes. It shows that only we as human beings need reasons to have the results, but Allah has the tremendous power to create everything in an instant moment, alhamdulillah.
Yes, mashallah. But it is also very important to mention here that Allah creates everybody with causes in yes. this world.
Yes.
Because Allah, as you said, don't need the cause, don't need mm-hmm. anything for create something. But as Mr. Adnan Oktar always said in his programs, it is very important for not removing the test on the earth, that Allah creates everything with cause, everything yes. with reason, everything with scientific explanation. That is why the topic I explained about the moving rocks, it is a great miracle and exceptional thing, extraordinary yes. thing. But it has scientific explanation. Mashallah.
Yes, mashallah.